Another Hammer Time mod video. This time, what I've done is I've gone the other way. Instead of, I'm going to go from 230k to 330k. So I'll just move those little devils. So instead of less resistance on the 220Ks, I actually put more in one of mine, and this is what happens. Back to the 230.